What's up, guys? Nick here, and I've actually been playing some Elden Ring, and I have been enjoying it quite a bit. I started with an astrologer, and it's going pretty decent. I'm level 27 right now. I've unlocked some decent spells. I got 4 memory slots now, so I'm doing all right. I just encountered this knight's cavalry for the first time, and he kicked my ass. But I think I could take him with Rock Sling. I don't know. We'll see. I was trying to use my a different spell, and it didn't work out too well, so I'm gonna head over to the same spot and see what happens. What I'd like to find is a decent grinding spot for me to utilize, because I want to get some of my basic stats up, like vigor, endurance, and arcane. Those seem like they're pretty useful. I've been mostly focused on getting my intelligence up, which is at a pretty decent amount now. Where is that knight cavalry? I must have a pretty big patrol range. Gonna go over here, unlock the rest of that map. Is there a... Gotta be a site of grace around here, though. What am I trying to find the... That so I can teleport back here easily. Let's see if I can find one. Thought this little tree stood out. What is it? Golden seed. Alright, we got a few of these now. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god. I am terrified. Oh my god. What is this? Fucking dinosaur chicken. Holy shit. Okay, I guess we're not finding that, we're not getting that, where is this pointing? That's pointing in the direction we've already found. Yeah, I guess we're not getting the, site of grace around there. Go get our ruins, and let's get the hell out of there. I need to get some more vigor, because I just get blasted down too fast. And some more dexterity, so I can cast faster. Like, yeah, there's a bunch of stuff I want to get. And I tried looking on YouTube to try to like find a decent grinding spot, but everything's like all about glitches, and I don't know, I didn't really feel like go on through too many videos. Alright, let's get our thing here, and then let's get the hell out of here.
Buying or selling?
Maybe a little bit of both. What you got here? Note imparting knowledge in brief.
We will.
I wonder what that does. Where would it be? Here we go. Examine. Okay. Not sure what it does. What I
finished yet?
I spent 800 ruins on it. What's this? Flaming bolts. Nomadic cookbook 15. 4,000 ruins, huh? Nomadic. There's got to be. There's got to be a site around here. Man, those freaking birds, man. Ass rape. Absolute ass rape. One thing I've noticed that while I'm playing is my controller will randomly disconnect and reconnect. Oh, that's I was already here. That can be pretty annoying. I am going in the wrong direction. I do not see any sight of grace. Well, I can summon here. Interesting. Oh! What is that? Exactly what I'm looking for. Sight of grace. Alright. Dragon butthole, huh? Very nice. Oh, item. Ancient Dragon Apostles Cookbook. Interesting. Right on. So that like gives us some new item crafting stuff, right? Huh. Silver Pickle Thong. Four-toed Foulfoot, found by hunting birds. Interesting. Examine altar. An interesting spot. I found a site of grace here. I'm gonna go, I think I'm gonna go up here. And get the rest of that map. I guess I wanna go east from here. Right? Yeah. There we go. I just realized recently that these little pillars here are the map locations. More of these stupid fucking annoying things. Well, I think these ones are easier to kill. Let's try it out. Let's see what happens. What? Rocksling? Yeah, let's try Rocksling. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no, oh, no. I need to heal. Try to get some distance. Woo! That puckered up the butthole. Oh shit. They're still here. Ah, suck on that, bitch. Oh, no! There we go. That works a little better against these guys. Oh, that was stressful. Goddamn fucking T-Rexes. Alright. Let's try that again. Try to avoid these guys since they call in reinforcements. No. Guys walk pretty slow. Oh, I just want this golden rune. All right, let's get out of here. Shit. This is my first time playing through this game, so I don't really know what I'm doing. And I've never played a Dark Souls game before, so I'm a total noob. Maidenless. This I've already been at this guy here, I guess. See if he's got anything useful to grab. What does this say? Sadness.
How nice of you, Lise.
Nothing really useful. Where do I want to go? I want to go over here. How do I get over there? Shit. Okay. Where does my body's all the way there? Okay. Where be my body? Thank you. Did I put my runes up top? Looked like it did. Oh shit. I was hit pretty hard. At least in my weak state. Alright, there it is. Let's try going over here. Okay. Let me go up. What the hell? Okay, I'm just gonna run through here. What the fuck am I getting myself into? Oh my god! Where is this? I think I made a mistake. What the hell are these guys doing? Oh, that was a mistake. Jeez. Town of Sorcery. Interesting. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Jeez. Can I get up there through this castle? Oh, I don't think so. Wonder how I can get up there. Tricky bastard! Oh no, he disappeared. That was not fun. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get up there. I'll try up from maybe over here. Okay, so I gotta get down there. What is... Oh, it's one of those annoying archers! Those archers are so annoying. Oh shit. Hey, you know what? You're a bitch. Nice. Some easy ruins there. This improves our discovery. Our intelligence is still not that high yet. Some vigor would be good, yeah. Dexterity is nice because it would help with, like, almost all the stats are useful, right? I think I'm gonna get some vigor, just cause... I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna go for hitting 40 int first. Try to hit 40 int, and then level up my other things. I should have a decent amount of these golden runes. Yeah. That's probably another level right there, actually. Let's see how much we can get. This one should be a good one. 2,000, nice. There's gonna be another 2,000 here. Almost there. Yeah, 400 probably. Yeah. All right, another level there. All right, we need 6 more to hit 40. Okay. Oh, item. Got him. Whoopsie. Seriously? Get this golden rune here. Oh, fucker. Fuck off. I'm trying to run through here. What a... There's a boss here! What the fuck? I think I take him, but I need to come here with more mana. Where's the closest, I can probably take that guy. Let's go like that. Let's try that. See what happens. Should try maybe opening with Rocksling. All right. Summon. How do these summons work? Yeah, I don't know how these work. Gotta stay mobile against this guy. Oh yeah, I have that stupid, I keep forgetting, I have that, this thing. Oh. Use. Alright. Regain some of my, cause I hugged that, I had no idea that hugging that person, I simped. And I got a buff, or debuff for it. I had no idea that was a thing. But now I do. Oh no, I didn't want to shoot it three times. Fuck. Okay. Oh! He's back in the fight. Rough opening there. Maybe I'll just try no Rockslink, just magic glint blade. We'll just stick with that. Okay, here we go. Oh, I lost my runes. Alright. I don't know which ashes are the best to use, so... Oh. Wasted some mana there. The rest at this. Reset it. Okay. Oh my god, seriously? There we go. Okay. Let's mount. Mount up. Thank you. I fucked up my wolves. I get him? Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Ooh, that one was a good, decent one. We got a green burst, crimson tear, crack tear. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Okay, where can we go from here? Oh, there's that friggin', that giant, oh. What's his route? Where is he gonna shoot from? I wouldn't mind trying to take. Oh, I don't even know if I can get over there. Go use up some of those runes. Okay, runes, item inventory. Use. Decent one. Another 1,000 here. All right, let's level up. Ah, so close. How the heck am I supposed to get over there? Let's try over here. I want to get down here, I guess. How do I get down there? Maybe I missed something over this way. Ooh. Let's just keep moving. Stuff here to acquire. Thank you. I don't know how I'm supposed to, get up there. Oh, what is this? Somebody's following me. Sneaky boy. Oh, maybe this is the way? Okay, this definitely looks like a spot that I haven't been to before. What is growling at me? Oh, something is throwing things. Interesting. We're definitely getting closer. My dog is trying to get on my lap.
Stay up.
What do you want? Alright, let's see what's around here. Nothing. No! Son of a bitch! God damn it. Okay. Oh, there's a commander here. Oh my god. Let's see how much damage we do to him. Oh, not that much. Oh no, you know what? If I die, I lose all my... Ah, I gotta run! I don't want to lose my runes. Still coming after me? I gotta try to get my runes without aggroing those stupid friggin' dinosaur birds. And that guy's probably gonna... this is not a good spot. Okay, got him. Woo! Can I climb up this thing? I'm falling into his nose. Bastard. So there's a guy around here to fight. I learned that. Not gonna fight him yet. Go retrieve my runes once again. Oh, there's that motherfucker up there. Gotta stay moving. I gotta get up on that skull again. up over here. There we go. What does this guy say? Behold house. Yes. Okay. Let's run through that gate, see what happens. Golden room. Glass shard. Stop by shack. What is this? What the fuck is this, dude? Go reshack.
Oh, a pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am
What's up,
Gary,
bro?
A great sage.
Gallery?
In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret, I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there.
Let's hear their quest.
You're willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness.
Okay.
The rotting sickness that afflicts Millicent has no cure. When the Erd Tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Seek the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there. First, you must find the unalloyed gold needle. It's hidden somewhere in the deep. Then I will tell you the secret.
That I got?
It's hidden. Then I will tell the secret. First, it's hidden. Then I will tell the secret.
I guess so. I want to make my way up there, I think. Oh, it's just a gateway. Oh no, that's the gateway here. Celia Gateway. How do I get up there? No way up from here. Damn, fell into his nose. Now I guess there's no way up. Okay. There we go. Excellent. Level up. Let's try to get that that dude we encountered. Where is he? He's over here. This guy. Actually, I can summon here, so that might help. Summon the wolves. Commander O'Neill. Oh shit, wrong thing. Oh, that interrupted me. Ah. That's annoying. Let's try it like that. Oh. Wasting mana. Summon this cooperator. Interesting. Okay, so summon. Try these guys. Wandering nobles. Why can't I mount up? Missing him so much. Felt like I wasn't hitting a bunch of my shots there. Try a different approach. I need to keep my distance. kidding me. Get some big shots in. I'm not sure if I have enough to get him down. Maybe if I use a golden seed. I'll try one more time and I'll probably call it for this video. Get my runes there. Summon. Try the wolves. Oh shit. All right, well, I'm gonna take a break for a bit and try to come back when I'm a little fresher. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day and all that. Subscribe. And take care.